The Agri Media Center, I have a lot of responsibilities overall. Originally, they had me be a cameraman, so I would run camera and record stuff during productions. After that, I moved on to audio boards, so running the mics during a production. From there, I learned playback and record, which is just setting up the shots and getting any packages or anything like that ready for any of the productions that we're doing. And now I do mainly video editing for the different projects that we work on, and I do floor manager for the show On Call with the Prairie Doc, which means that I kind of just make sure everything in the studio is going all right, and I give the talent a count while the production's going, letting him know when we're about to go to a new segment or something different is about to happen in the show.